This is the finished product. I added another layer after it dried of an interference blue translucent color that is floating over the whole painting. And then after that dried, I applied a resin finish to give it this beautiful sheen. And here it is. Thanks for watching.